The congregation of the Hope Church in Trecynon was saddened to see areas of the village being abused by residents and decided to do something about it. The group committed a minimum of one day a fortnight to help clean the streets, targeting the worst areas. They pick litter, clean up plots of private land that have been left derelict and overgrown, and even help to maintain the appearance of Aberdare Park, giving the seats a much needed lick of paint. The group's cleanups have helped to raise awareness of the impact of litter in the community and the value in keeping the streets clean. Their next initiative is to change grot spots into spaces for public art.